Amir, you know, defies the odds by killing Rabin. You know, being able to get into that parking lot in the first place, Israel's Secret Service is very well regarded.
Well, one of the things that you say in the radio story is that Amir said, I'm just going to go to the location, and if God wants me to kill him, the way he'll give me that sign is that he'll give me an opportunity to.
Right.
And so when he walks right by him and the two guards open up, he's like, oh, okay, thank you for that sign. I will go and kill him now.
And so when he's being interrogated, he now believes that God helped him or God allowed him to kill Rabin.
Well, and also the fact that he survives the assassination is to him further proof that
he doesn't get killed by the security.
That God wanted him to do it and that God protected him, because he went fully expecting to die, and he was okay with dying to accomplish this, but he didn't want to fail.